Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Undertale. This is where we left off last time, at this puzzle. And am I in the game? Yes, I am in the game. There we go. So yeah, we can just kind of continue with the puzzle. I have not solved it yet. So hopefully we can just kind of solve it through this. Okay, I don't know if we're getting anywhere. Well, we're just gonna keep trying solutions and see what can happen. Ow. I forgot what these things do. I forgot, do I have to... I haven't played this game in a while, guys, by the way. Thank you. Nobody likes to tear spiders' legs off. Well, I guess some people do, but still. Kind of gross. I'd rather just dispose of it. Without having to rip legs off for no reason. Stingy for money. Alright, we're fighting a spider. I've heard the song a lot. It's one of the most memorable ones I heard. And I like it. I like this music. I don't even want to fight it at this point. I just want to listen. Alright, but we do gotta fight it at some point, so. Thank you. Got him. Let's go. There's just one little spider on the floor. Yeah, run away. It's spooky. Ah, it's bringing me a flower. How cute. Is it going to turn into something big? I'm scared. Yay! Thought it was going to turn into some giant monster and I was about to have another fight. Alright, it's a poster of that one robot again, so that's exciting. Alright, let's head to the performance. Thank you. Alright guys, I think the episode is going to end right here. We'll continue on the next episode. So guys, I had a lot of fun today fighting, I forgot her name, the spider lady. So guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed watching. If you did, make sure to like in the comment as a supports on the channel. And I'll see you guys later. God bless, and goodbye.